Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, time and time again, the Glenn government has proven that they are all about the soundbite, all about the headline, and all about the photo op. A good government, a better government, a PC government will be all about the people. When the PCS mine closed, it took the Premier 7 weeks to show up. When he finally showed up, it was about the headline he was coming to announce 100 jobs. When he arrived, he revised his figure to 65 and then wound up announcing 39, most of these jobs already in place and the work already started. To my knowledge, the Premier has not been back since, although he has driven by many times. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.